chance in 5 seconds with first minute, second half, with a chance of Bayfield one against one with your keeper. And Suraj missed the ball, immediately opponent vanishing. Second goal, very easy, very naive, and change everything. Change all perception of the match. You must make changes. Immediately when I make changes, we receive second goal. After 10 seconds. And then it's change. And you change, you start to rush, to push, to try to make equal results. And we have, I think, 6-7 opportunities.
A week ago, you beckoned the fans to come and support the team. Did you see that today?
Yes. Very good. Yes. So, all game. So, in the end, it's also support. Not for me, yes. Some of them made of me, of course. But I appreciate. Thanks for the support. This is support is what we need. And fortunately, that support they didn't give us. Especially second half, when this is the football, and that's happened. Manchester City didn't win. They didn't give up. They will not give up for 60 games. We don't have rights.
Do you think they deserve an apology for today?
Looking at the material available, do you think that you need to beef up the team? I mean, in terms of departments, do you think that you need to bring some certain qualities from outside into the team?
Before I came, somebody made selection. I think that's selection. Now come to new players. I'm responsible for the players. Players come from Chen. Always talk about it. I think Aduana can maybe two players in Chelsea. Something to talk to. But people are going to get back. But we didn't lose because they just didn't score. From the points is what created, they scored from, I can say, our naive defense.
Do you think you stand a chance of winning the league?
Absolutely. When you don't see me here, that's when I give up. Never say die. More 60 games. Do you think Aduana will win all 60 games? Do you understand? About 48 points. It's 7 points difference. But this question is good. I respect this question. I think next, especially next 2 games, will show what we can do. If players believe, if they believe how much I believe, we'll win the league.
Thank you. not because we lost today, I'm saying this, I said it last week. He said something about the quality we have. Do you think the more we have can match other things? The fans are not happy. They are not happy, so we should be happy with the quality we have. Do you understand me? Yes, we can do better. We can do better with a few days. That's what we are saying. We are not giving up. We will never give up. We will never give up. We will never give up. We will still push. We will still fight and make sure we get to where we want.
Coach, unless it's against Olympics, how are you going to do as well? You come out and you're playing against Olympics in this game. How are you going to go into the game? And again, Coach said,
what's your question for me or for?
That's a question about Coach.
Ah, okay.
Yes, and then I will ask Coach, the supporters,
No. We don't deserve to apologize to nobody. Why apologize? Right. You think they was better than me? Go home, watch a long game and see how much opportunities we get. If Betis score goal, you will not give me that question. You understand me? This is the truth. I don't need to apologize to nobody. Because I work here, I'm working 24 hours a day. Trust, ask them, my apologies. To what? It's shame because we lose. Sorry, I'm here 15, I'm much late, I lose the third match. I'd be happy if I didn't lose. But did you win the league? Then you never lose again. If you do that, then I'm not. You understand? Football, winning. Losing, draw. Today, I can say hard luck. But maybe Aduana deserved it, because that I'm a gentleman, I say congratulations to Aduana, and I tell that to the coach after the game. But to apologize to the family, because one day they come to support them, and tomorrow they will not come, and they wonder, no. Their job is to support every match. Our job is to try to win. Did you saw any player that didn't want today? That somebody ask him, he come back from injury to national team. Example. I must change. You saw that I must change Salito because Adu is injured. Because Kalev is injured. He was injured.
Of course, I am a Kalev.
You asked me about this.
Okay, come be my coach. Come.
Come on, what do you want to see? You need to go. I just say, I'm happy for that. I appreciate. I understand they are mad on me, and they must be on me, not on my face. Because they give them we have chance, we didn't score. If we score, everything will be
okay. About one minus. Second, one minus point.
Not
it's good.